what we've detected is absolutely beautiful. We heard the echoes, the actual gravitational waves, from two black holes merging a billion light years away. So there are two black holes orbiting around each other, and they get closer and closer, and they start going faster and faster until they actually merge in a big burst of gravitational waves. And we've heard that whole process at the Laser Interferometer Gravitational Wave Observatory. It's a large collaboration. There are over 1,000 scientists. The gravitational wave emission from these two black holes as they collide is incredibly intense. For a fraction of a second, you're emitting more energy than the entire rest of the universe combined. Einstein, when he wrote his theory of gravity 100 years ago, made certain predictions, and this is one of the most important predictions of the theory, that gravitational waves exist. And we've now directly confirmed those. We've seen the waves he predicted. Another reason it's important is because these gravitational waves give us a whole new way to probe the universe. Before this, we could only look at the universe, but we couldn't really hear what the universe was telling us. And now, for the very first time, we have a way to listen to the universe. And that's very, very exciting. The Chicago group is composed of myself, Ben Farr, Hsin-Yu Chen, and Zoheyr Doctor. And the four of us have been extremely active and very involved. Probably the main contribution has been taking the signals and turning them into statements about what's happened. These were two black holes. These masses merged a billion light years away. Making that statement is difficult, and we've played a major role in that process. This really is an incredible event. And the fact that we can do this at all is mind-blowing.